That's probably why you didn't make it in there with the same game at that time. Anymore? Ready? Go! What is Mark Lee's entrance to the previous stage? Oh, there's a way. Zach said he's trying to kill him in his journey, so we'll see if that happens. The problem is, King Carter would love it.
Decent 7.
Who won that first game?
Ready? Go!
Even looking at the counter for guessing
what went up. Yeah! It has to. Zach.
I know.
Water is not so bad as you. From what I've seen. This is also one of the strongest up smashes in the game.
This is such a volatile matchup. The viewers at home know that this is a volatile matchup.
This is a volatile matchup.
Oh.
It has to have been. I think Zach. Probably. I had to go to bed early.
I said TFT in house is where I kill myself. And then we played a TFT in house.
Was it fun? Everybody enjoyed themselves?
Yeah, it was like everyone enjoyed themselves except Gamer Zach. He just said he did not know what he was doing and just lost his
career. Well, that doesn't usually stop him from going out.
That's fucked up. Yeah, he didn't realize.
Zane Jr.
Yeah, Zane Jr. would get 3% character that we could roll into. So he just had all level 1.
He's like, but I got all these dudes!
Yeah.
Okay, if this was Zach's counter pick, then he fucked up Zach. So I am definitely gonna say it's 1-1 team pick.
You can do it on
How do you submit the love? I have faith in Zach that he did not make this as a counter pick. Wait, I'm really sorry. Well, I kind of remember doing a bunch of dives in the last game. It's like some ultimate sound that I hear. Ooh, what the heck?
That's sick, that's sick. That's
sick. Fox played a pretty impressive comeback. I've seen insert player win these before. I put 1-1 without the second game being done, but I'm honestly going to tell you. Yeah, see that? That's a boss guy. How do you need to do a strike today? More of a hint, like a
pressure. Yeah, I'm an IRL player.
People can really feel the pressure playing. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Get on that platform. Thank you. Oh god, get out of here.
Oh, you understand.
He didn't get it.
Mission complete.
That was quite the bullish get-up attack.
Yeah. I think how Zorian's been talking to me too much recently.
Okay.
He started saying surely.
Yeah.
We were like playing a game, and he's like, "Oh, I can get a kill here, surely." And sure. He was like, he paused for a second. He's like, "Why the fuck do I keep saying surely?" I'm sorry to meet you, but. I say surely.
I say it because of gamers act. You got me on.
Oh,
okay. Connor did go on FD after he was chased. I thought it was fun.
I think all of Chris started saying surely. Oh, there was one. He's down to
I heard Zach came too. From Zach. From Zach himself. So there's no. We're not flaming nobody. No, you can talk shit.
Oh, ribbon, Luxio. Ribbon. Wait, when me and Carson played Ultimate Dubs, we should have made our tags Ribbon and Rip.
Yeah. It's always after this. Yeah. The games are over. You can think of a funny tag name. I thought it was pretty funny that you used for a game. I'm scarred now.
You see my ultimate sentence today? You know how David's in 4 Geo?
For me?
No, I was 4 Centro. You know the Marine?
Yeah.
All of it?
Yeah.
I was 4 Centro.
I think it's 2-1. We were all sitting here, yeah, for Zach. We were all sitting here, talking, and then we looked away for 1 second, said something to each other, and then we looked back and we're like, who won that game?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's also. But I'm pretty sure. Because game one was like Pokemon, and then game two was UFC. This is kind of like harder than kind of pick the stage. It should have been easy. On Jesus. Going on FD it's like, you know, like you literally have to practice just as much.
Yeah.
Because Fox doesn't need to practice on this. He's literally two things to eat. Freshman 40.
Mission complete!
Oops.
That was close.
Okay, well now it's 2-1. 2-1?
No, it's 2-2. So, FD. Did Zach pick FD?
Fuck. No, Zach won the last game.
So he's
yeah. Oh yeah. I got scared. Like I said, we have to speak your social security number.
Yeah.
You have a warrant for your arrest.
Easy sent Zach a link that said, click here to see my sexy pictures. And Zach clicked it!
Yeah, we can be a stupid now. And that makes sense, I guess, because he It works. Yeah, that's so true. No mistakes, just happy little accidents. Fuck, that's a mistake. Never mind. Forget everything I just said. What I just said is a fucking lie. It was a mistake. That was
And Beeson takes it.